Hi friends, this is Susie, your gaming guru, here to help you solve the puzzle of level 3483 in Candy Crush Saga, where we have 12 moves to, wow, blast through 4 popcorn and collect 2 chocolate. I see the chocolate here on the board. We've got 2 of them on the board. There was a message that said don't take out the chocolate too quickly, you need it for orders. We've got the 2 on the board, so if I can collect both of these, that's all I'll need to do. But I've got a popcorn here. Now, as the board began, things kind of collapsed a little bit. There was a little bit of activity. It may have even opened up some of the licorice. I don't know if this is what it looked like initially. But this is what I've got now. And not only do I have to get the popcorn, I have to get all of these popcorn. And they're all in different spots. Not going to be easy. Wrapped candies will be my friend. If I can make a lot of wrapped candies, I'll have a better shot at all this. And right now, of course, these are blockers. They're in my way. So let's see what to do. I'm trying to cascade into some success here. I only have 5 moves left, and each of these need to be hit 3 times. I was trying to focus on this one here, and I haven't gotten it at all. I've gotten the one above. If I do this, maybe blue can drop in, but I don't see how, because that isn't working out quite right. I would have to take a couple of turns, if it even works. And then I only have 1 turn left. So that didn't work out so well for me. I can see right away that I'm going to have to focus on making wrapped candies. That's the way to go. A color bomb wrapped candy would be really spectacular, especially for what's going on down here. Or wrapped combos. If I could get that on the board, that would be wonderful. So that's going to be my strategy for the next playthrough. I'll pause the recording and meet you right back here with the new board, and we'll try it out. Okay, so we had a bit more, I tried to start it right away. We had a bit more excitement on the board here. Things kind of fell into place and opened up some of these. I could make a wrapped candy, but then an orange would be here, and I don't think I could get the wrapped together. If I could, it would be wonderful. It would help here, here, and here if I could place these one on top of the other. But because I've got so much blocked right now, that's not going to work for me just because I can't get the wrapped together. So I'm going to go for a stripe instead and try to open up as much of this as I possibly can, and then I could try to work on the wrapped. I could go striped wrapped again, but that would only hit this once. It would hit this once as well and open up. No, it's not going to go through that popcorn. I'm going to go wrapped, and I'm going to keep trying to hit this here. So see, that wrapped goes, and then that wrapped goes, and now I'm left with a color bomb. Oh, and look at that. That's opening up beautifully. I could try to get another color bomb here with this orange. Or I could just go for a stripe here. I think I'm better off doing this. Everything's a little bit crazy. Okay, here I go, and it's not a color bomb wrapped, but it is a color bomb stripe, and I do have purple in various spots, and I'm hoping that this will help. All the chocolate is collected now, and most of the popcorn, and that's pretty good, and I think all I'll need to do is set this off once, right? I can't set it off with this. I could make a stripe, but that's not really helpful at this point. How can I get this? I need to try to get a blue over here, maybe? Oh, this will work. This is just enough. I don't even have to take out the resulting color bomb. Of course, that will happen because that's a wrapped candy. But that's how I get it done. Not too bad. That was actually technically my 2nd playthrough for recording purposes because I had to waste a special that I had on the board, but it was my 1st one for recording purposes. If this was helpful, I'd ask that you consider liking and subscribing. If you have any questions or comments, please put those below. Oh wait, no, that was my 2nd try. Literally my 3rd try, but my 2nd try for recording. Sorry about that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye-bye.